the space race between the United States and the former Soviet Union, which took place in the second half of the 20th century, can be relaunched. Russia intends to send an actor and a film director to the International Space Station. The Russians want to make their first feature film off Earth. According to information available to Space Snack, the expedition is scheduled for October 5, 2021. At the same time, the United States will also have a cinematographic team in place. The film will star Tom Cruise and will be directed by Doug Liman, from The Bourne Identity and Mr. and Mrs. Smith, among others. The exact date of the Hollywood star's departure has yet to be revealed, but the Russians' departure in the first days of the month indicates that they intend to get there before the Americans. The news that Russia was preparing for space production was released last year, shortly after Cruise and company, which are supported by NASA and Elon Musk, had their interstellar plans approved. In November 2020, a cast ad from the Russian space agency Roscosmos stated that he was looking for a true superhero to go to the stars, and at the same time become a big international star. The candidates for the female protagonist of the film, as announced, needed to be between 25 and 40 years old, Russian citizenship, weigh between 50 kilograms and 70 kilograms, and have a chest waist of up to 112 centimeters. In addition, they should be able to run 1 kilometer in 3.5 minutes or less, swim 800 meters, freestyle, in 20 minutes and dive from a 3-meter trampoline with impressive technique. The chosen one was actress Yulia Perasild, 36 years old. She will travel to the ISS along with 37-year-old director Klim Shipenko. The two will undergo training, including centrifugation tests and zero-gravity flights, starting no later than the 1st of June. This pre-flight camp will be documented by one of Russia's leading TV channels, Channel One, who will also be involved in the production of the film, as well as Dmitry Rogozin, Director General of Roscosmos. Regarding the history that will be recorded, the Russian space agency said only that it is a space drama that aims to popularize Russia's space activities, as well as to glorify the cosmonaut profession.